Today's date is October the 5th, 2012. I'm at 8948 Anchor, televising a sanitary sewer line from a 4-inch stack in the basement of the residence. I've already ran the camera out 64 feet. Right now, the camera is sitting at MSD's connection to the homeowner's lateral. From here, I'll continue to record as I pull the camera back to the 4-inch stack. Some of the joints in the 6-inch clay do have some tree roots growing through them. This will be a maintenance issue. You'll have to have the sewer line cable out periodically to keep it open and running. We are now back inside the 4-inch cast iron pipe. This is the pipe that runs underneath the basement floor. We're now coming up the stack. We're now back outside of the sewer. This will conclude the videotaping of today's line.